We have special names for some groups of animals. For instance, you may have heard that a group of kittens is called a litter of kittens. But did you know a group of cats is called a clowder? Let's learn about the unique names different groups of animals are called. Trust us, you're in for a treat. Herd is a common group name for animals. The following animals are called a herd when seen together. Antelope, buffalo, deer, moose, elephants, giraffes, zebras, walruses, and sea urchins. Wow, that's a lot of herds. Another common group name is flock. Have you heard the phrase, birds of a feather flock together? That's because groups of birds are often called a flock. Sheep and goats are also referred to as a flock. A group of bees is called a swarm. A group of butterflies is also called a swarm. A swarm of bees and a swarm of butterflies. A group of frogs is called an army. So is a group of ants. An army of frogs and an army of ants. A group of cheetahs is called a coalition. A group of rhinoceroses is called a crash. A group of cattle and kangaroos is called a mob. A mob of cattle and a mob of kangaroos. These canine animals are referred to as a pack when gathered. A pack of wolves, a pack of coyotes, and a pack of dogs. Some animals gather in colonies. A colony of rabbits, a colony of penguins, a colony of weasels, and a colony of bats. A bunch of turkeys is called a gang of turkeys. A group of snakes is referred to as a bed of snakes. A group of oysters is also referred to as a bed of oysters. Some animals that live in or around the sea run in pods. A pod of dolphins, a pod of pelicans, and a pod of seals. A group of fish is called a school of fish. A group of baboons is called a troop, while a group of monkeys is called a barrel. A group of lions is called a pride. A group of spiders is called a cluster. A group of parrots is called a company. Some animal group names are very strange. For instance, a group of crows is called a murder. And a group of ravens is called an unkindness. A group of owls is called a parliament. And a group of rats is called a mischief. So weird. Even mystical animals have special names when seen together. A group of unicorns is called a blessing. These are the special names groups of animals are called when seen together. What special group name was your favorite? Is there an animal group we left out? Let us know in the comments section below. We want to know what you think. Now it's time for you to pick the next animal video to watch. They're all pretty great, but you get a pick.